I get a recording to listen to first. He said, oh no, there aren't any recordings. I'm going to study the score the old-fashioned way. And we quickly learned in rehearsals that even though the composer is from South America, at times it sounds a lot like Igor Stravinsky. There's a strong Shostakovich presence at times. In the third movement, you're going to hear the violas and the horns quote the T.S. Eliot melody, something that Prokofiev would have done as well. Lots of different influences, none of which are supported in the program notes. So before the guys go back home, I've got to pick their brains and say, is it just me, or do you hear Shostakovich, is there Prokofiev, is there Stravinsky, or am I totally off my rocker, because anything's possible. Would you guys please join me and give me the warmest of warm, we'll wish you welcome to our guest artist, Viento Sur Trombones.
Thank you. water.